Ekka preparation is in full swing with cattle moving in over the weekend. For the school paraders, the show has already begun, while for others, like Glenn Yates, they still have until Thursday to get ready for the stud cattle competition.
We're competing in the Santa Gertrudis section. Stud section was judged on Thursday, and we've got five exhibits, ranging from under 12 months to 30 months of age. It's just the pinnacle of the show circuit is the exhibition.